I feel like ruins wooing me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up, and you know that you should know and let it go, but the fear of the unknown hone another lover's phone, send you back into the zone with no Tom Hanks to bring you home. A lover, not a fighter on the front line with a poem. Trying to
come on, world hypno flower. We don't have to end this way, you know that.
Yes, your majesty, you don't have to. It's just,
why would you defeat us over Dr. Zombok, you know? And it's kinda doesn't make no sense. Can you just stop the battle and just get over with this? Or something?
What about you just shut up and get this up? Ow! What was that for?
I did that because... wait, that's not my voice.
Oh, dang! Who got me ducky voice? Ducky!
Sorry, I didn't mean to put you a squeaker in your mouth.
Oh, that hurt. Okay, what? I said because we were trying to fight and some weirdo came around. That's what the plus we're talking about to end this way. Just forget what I said. You know, queen or wherever you are, can you just get out of our way so we can defeat the plus today?
You guys are poor, but fine. We'll fight, and it will be a great battle.
Hold it right there.
What? What?
Guys, can you believe this? We're about to get a battle on.
Dr. Andrew?
Yes, Dr. Andrew.
I have one thing.
You're the one that won Dr. Zumba, right? I got a beautiful deal for you.
So, the deal is, if the plants and the zombies win, we'll have our freedom to fight again.
Only plants versus zombies. No other creatures roaming around.
But if you win,
you can take our boss. I'm trying to make it fair.
Deal?
Fine. Let's have it your way.
Put it right there.
Oh! What is going on here?
I was... Someone just overwhelmed us. Okay, is this the last person? Please make this quick. I don't want to go through everything again.
Queen Sunflower?
Yes.
Oh, come on. I was having a good, fair deal here.
Well, I have my other ideas, Doctor.
What?
Ugh. Wow, you smarted me out.
Yeah. I got another plan besides that one.
What? Did you just hear me what I said earlier?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Sister.
What? Sister?
You guys want to know more. Okay.
Yes, she is my sister. I'm the oldest sister.
Long time ago, we've been the princesses. I was the chosen one to be queen for the plants.
So ever since I was queen, my sister was jealous.
That's why she's been the Royal Hypno Flower of the Royal Hypnos. So yeah. That's why the Royal Hypnos are not in our team. Well, some of them are good. Just like our friendly friend, Hypnosoon.
Thank you, Queen.
Let's just get this over with. What is the plan right now? What? Tell me, so we can get this stupid thing over with. I was gonna battle the plants and the Z, I don't know what they are. We're dead people. Okay, dead people. So, yeah, I was gonna do that until they're in you. What is the plan?
I challenge you for a sister battle. Sister versus sister. Whoever wins,
if I win, the zombies will go home.
Why? Come on, what?
No fair. Hey, I might give you guys brains if you guys are good. I'm not your boss, but you guys just stop hurting my plants.
Oh, that seems fair, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, that kind of seems fair. At least you're gonna give us brains, right?
Of course. If you guys don't eat us. And if you win, sis. What does she want to do? She want to get her boss for... I don't want to say. You'll get Dr. Zomboss and the plants and zombies will lose and whatever you want to do. Deal?
Deal.
The rest of you fools will watch us until who wins.
Perfect.
I know this is not really a long fight here, but I'm gonna win. You know I'm stronger than you, sister. Then why you were the chosen one to be the queen? I should have been the ruler of all these plants. But no! Crazy Dave said you have to. So, that was not really clever for him to do, because you are such a loser at being a queen.
You think I'm stupid being a queen? Look what I have done for these adorable plants. My family, my friends, their plants that helped defeating these zombies. I am trying my best to save the world here. And all you do is just say, like, going back to your place, thinking what your plans will be, and you wanted a zombie to be your king? And you want to rule the world? And you have to have these zombies to be prisoners? I don't really feel bad for the zombies, but a little bit, yeah. But is that all this is all about? Your jealousy? Being no queen? And you're just a hypnoflower over royalty? And try and get a zombie to love you and you get revenge? Nice play. Look, even though I'm not even either of these sides, but come on, I have best plants. I don't need other plants to help me. If you say I am jealous, ha, you're just a little freak that you think I am not jealous. And I wanted, And I wanted to be queen. And I want you to stay out of it. And I will be queen. If I be queen, you guys will call me Queen Hypnoflower. Instead of Royal Hypnoflower. I should do that as a good name. But after that, if you lose, I'll make all hypnos. I'll turn to these freaks into hypnos. And the zombies will wear trashy clothes, like from prison, and they're gonna be my prisoners for the rest of their lives, if they don't like it or not. Hey, hey, bro, that's not cool. So, yeah, you already know the plan now. So, about my jealousy, that's not even helping me. You're just weak. You don't know how to fight. You might be thinking I'm the stupid sister and a stupid queen, but I'm not. I care for my plants. I did good to my plants. Even though when they get hurt after the battle, I always heal them up. Because that's what queens are for. That's what I am here to help and protect my family and my friends. And all you, you're in a rush. So, let's see who wins this battle. Sister of the Jones. Skip the show on the road. Fine! Let's get this over with!
Yes, I won. Okay. Since I won, zombies, I'll get you guys brains and do not hurt my plants. Got it? Yes, we got it. Whoa, come on, guys. She's gonna give us brains, okay? Yeah! I'm only being nice to you guys, okay? Just for now. Okay. At least this battle been a little bit rough. But thank God I'm here, so you guys will not be worried. So don't worry. I'll get you guys brains, you guys go home.
Oh, okay.
So my plants. Good job. Good job. You did very good. Zombies! Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Sorry about the battle. But still, you guys are gonna be still defeated. So let's just go and have a rest off and I'll get the zombies' brains. I'm not telling you where, it's just it's not really clever to tell you guys. So I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna get the zombies' brains and they'll go home and I'll be back and I just need a rest. Okay, Queen, yeah, that'll be good, yeah. Thank you very much, guys. Let's go.
At least it's nice outside.
Very nice.
Is it nice out there, isn't it? Sweetie.
What? You're not Dr. Zabby. Not you! Disgusting! Get away!
You do think I'm disgusting. Just like you. You're dead.
Of course I'm a zombie! What the heck are you want? What the heck you want? Gross female in the world that likes me. Taste my tongue. I swear, kiss my butt. It tastes disgusting.
Oh, damn. I could love you too. You care for me too.
Please let me be, gosh. Jeez. Can you just date someone else? Disgusting. There might be other male plants out there, except for me. I'm a dead person. I'm not even a freaking plant at all.
I don't care. I don't care about the other male plants, but I am care for you. And you are so gorgeous with your
own. I only let my wife say that to me, idiot. Now I'm not single. You know that.
What about you just dump her? And she will be alone. And you and me will be together. You'll be my queen.
Heck no! You're disgusting! Only I care is my wife. She's sexy. And she's my wifey. And she has a cute boy never. You suck. Even though you're pink, it's not really my favorite color, but I just have my brain showing as pink. But you girl are, oh, you're disgusting. Come on, bro. Can't even make kids. Cause you're a plant, huh? I went to science class. Huh, I learned about plants and I couldn't hate it. Well, I like plants at first, but after I died, you know what happened. I kind of hated plants for some reason.
Yes, it Well, not really what you mammals do or something. But anyway, you're gonna be my queen, and it will be great. Forget Zara. She's just a stupid, dumb, pheno zombie,
and she does not have a brain.
What did you call my wife? What did you call my wife?
Bruh? You know what happens when I get mad? You do not want to see me mad. You want to see me mad?
Yes, I want to see you mad. You might be look gorgeous and handsome when you're mad. And by the way, you might want to eat everything that you see.
I'll get you mad. Are you okay?
I rejected myself after I said he'll see things that he can eat. Oh god. Calm down, sweetie. My darling. It'll be okay. It's just, you look gorgeous.
You're disgusting!
Ah! No! Zomboss!
Zomboss!
Be careful! Calm down, please! I was... Fine! I'll let you be. I'm just gonna go. Bye, Zomboss.
You better. That's how I'm gonna eat your rotten in prison. Leave me alone. You're smart! And don't talk to my body! My body is so disturbing to touch. Goodbye, idiot! Nah! Black! You just gonna die! Ew! 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 Dr. Zara's my love! I love Dr. Zara! Okay, so. Okay, so Brian, when I get home. Ha! Take that, sucker!
I'm gonna have Pop Smarts. I'm going to run out after this.
That's cause you were born with.